हेलो स्टूडेंट, वी स्टार्ट डिफरेंटिएशन चैप्टर नंबर 1 डिफरेंटिएशन एक्सरसाइज 1.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 डिफरेंटिएट विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स एग्जांपल नंबर 1 एक्स टू द पावर 3 माइनस 2x माइनस 1 टू द पावर 5 सॉल्यूशन लेट y is equal to x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 to the power 5. Differentiate with respect to x means dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 to the power 5. Apply this formula. Derivative of x to the power n means n into x to the power n minus 1 means dy divided by dx is equal to x means this bracket x to the power n minus 1 x to the power n means 5 x to the power 5 into derivative of x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 to the power 5 means 5 into x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 to the power 5 minus 1 into derivative of x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 means dy divided by dx. Apply this formula. Power multiply madhe ghya and purvicha power madhun ek kay kara subtract kara derivative of x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 means 5 into x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 to the power 4. Derivative of x cube means 3x square. Derivative of 2x means 2. Derivative of 1 means 0. X to the power 3 means 3 into x to the power 2. Derivative of 2x means minus 2. Constant term 1 derivative is 0. Derivative is equal to dy divided by dx is equal to 5 into x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 divided by dx 5 into x to the power 3 minus 2x minus 1 into 3x square minus 2 means dy divided by dx is equal to 3x square minus 2 in second bracket 5 into 3x square minus 2 into second bracket x cube minus 2x minus 1. Example number 2, 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2. Solution, let y is equal to 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2. Differentiate with respect to x means dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2. Dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2. Apply this formula. Derivative of x to the power n is equal to n into x to the power n minus 1 means derivative of 5 divided by 2 into bracket 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2 subtract 1 into derivative of 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 dy divided by dx is equal to 5 divided by 2, 2x to the power 3 divided by 2, minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3, minus 5 to the power 5 divided by 2 minus 1 divided by 1 into derivative of 2x to the power 3 divided by 2 minus 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5. Dy divided by dx is equal to 5 divided by 2 into bracket 2x to the power 3 divided by 2, 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power cross multiplication. 5 into 1 means 5, 1 into 2 means 2 divided by 1 into 2 means 2 into derivative of 2 into derivative of x to the power 3 divided by 2 means 3 divided by 2 into x to the power 3 subtract 2 means 1 divided by 2. Asha velis 3 madun 3 subtract 2 gaycha 1 divided by 2 in derivative of 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 means 3 into 4 divided by 3 x to the power 4 subtract 3 means 1 divided by 3. Derivative of 5 means 0. Derivative of 5 means 0. Means dy divided by dx is equal to 5 divided by 2 into bracket 2x to the power 3 divided by 2, 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5. 5 subtract 2 means 3 divided by 2 into 2 to get cancelled, 3 3 get cancelled into bracket 3x to the power 1 divided by 2 minus 4x to the power 1 divided by 3. Means dy divided by dx is equal to 5 divided by 2 into bracket 2x to the power 3 divided by 2, 3x to the power 4 divided by 3 minus 5 to the power 3 divided by 2 into bracket 3. F to the power 1 divided by 2 means square root x minus 4 into f to the power 1 divided by 3 means cube root x. Example number 3, square root x square plus 4x minus 7. Solution, let y is equal to square root x square plus 4x minus 7. Differentiate with respect to x means dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of square root x square plus 4x minus 7. Apply this formula. Derivative of square root x is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x. Means dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of square root x square plus 4x minus 7 means 1 divided by 2 into square root x square minus plus 4x minus 7 into derivative of x square plus 4x minus 7. Means dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus 4x minus 7 into derivative of x square means 2x, derivative of 4x means 4, derivative of 7 means 0 minus 0, derivative of constant means 0. Means dy divided by dx is equal to, take common 2, 2 into bracket, x plus 4 divided by 2 means 2, whole divided by 2 into square root, x square plus 4x minus 7. 2 to get cancelled is equal to, dy divided by dx, x plus 2 divided by square root, x square plus 4x minus 7. Example number 4, square root x square plus square root x square plus 1. Solution, let y is equal to square root x square plus square root x square plus 1. Differentiate with respect to x means dy divided by dx is equal to derivative of square root x square plus square root x square plus 1. Apply this formula. Derivative of square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 means square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into derivative of square root x is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x. Means dy divided by dx is equal to delta of square root x square plus square root x square plus 1, means 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into delta of x square plus square root x square plus 1, means dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into delta of x square means 2x plus delta of square root x square plus 1 means 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus 1. Apply this formula. Into delta of x square means 2x. Delta of 1 means 0. Delta of x square plus square root x square plus 1 means delta of x square means 2x. Delta of square root x square plus 1 means 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus 1. Delta of x square means 2x. 1 means delta of 1 means 0. Means dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into 2x plus 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus 1 into 2x into 2x. 2 to get cancer, sorry. 2 to get cancer. Dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into 2x plus 1 into 2 1 into x means x divided by square root x square plus 1 x square plus 1 means dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into cross multiplication 2x into square root x square plus 1 plus 1 into x means x divided by 1 into square root x square plus 1 x square plus 1 into dy divided by dx is equal to 1 divided by 2 into square root x square plus square root x square plus 1 into take common x, x into bracket 2 into square root x square plus 1 take common x plus 1 whole divided by square root x square plus 1 means dy divided by dx is equal to x into bracket 2 into x square plus 1 plus 1 whole divided by 2 into square root x square plus 1 into second bracket square root x square plus square root x square plus 1. This is